that the weight has lifted. Love has surely shifted my way.
Wow, that little ladder for this to come down.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, Michelle and her father, Larry and his mom, will light candles representing their parents that are not here with us physically, but that will always be watching down over them and their marriage together.
Friends, you gathered together here in the presence of this company to join this man and this woman in the bounds of matrimony. This is an honorable estate, does not enter into it on the advice of any or lightly, gently, discreetly, and advisory, and so on. Consider the estate each of the persons present come to be joined. If any person can show just cause why they may not be often joined together, let him now speak or without stress and fervor hold his peace. Lawrence Palmer, you have this woman as your wedded wife to live together in the largest of the estate of matrimony. We love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto her, as long as you both be there. Michelle Welch, you have this man as your wedded husband to live together in the largest of the estate of matrimony. We love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto him. As long as you both do live.
That's why I said say it again.
For this company, and their translates each to the other, and as a courtesy, by the joining of hands, I, in accordance with the authority vested in me by the laws of the city of New York, pronounce their husband and wife. I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Larry Palmer.
Yes, sir, will ya?
In front of the tent is come on all the single ladies, if you don't have a ring on your finger, you're a single lady, unless you're a guy. Come on now, there's not a ring yet on that finger. Come right up in front of the tent. We got all the single ladies up there. All the single ladies. I don't think this is all the single ladies yet. This is a group participation event. Okay, let's give a countdown. 3, 2, 1, row! No, Larry, you go pick yours up. Larry, your turn's coming. You're playing out of turn. All right, now, up in front of the tent, what we need is... Come on, all these single men. Look at your finger.
Come on, Alex.
All the single men in front of the tent. All right. We're gonna count it down. 3, 2. No fighting over it. 1.
Rose!
Alright, I think we need a do-over. He's not single.
Alright!
I didn't say... No, but there is a noose around the neck. Alright. One more time, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! They had the tall guy in the front. Alright, and we know what's next. Where is the lucky lady? Oh. Like this wasn't staged. All right, get practice.
Get practice,
dog is gone.